Alright, what's up guys? Today I'm going to go on a ride from Lambertville over down to Peddler's Village. Got my 2012 Brompton, 6-speed with 50 tooth sprocket and 100 link chain. Hills are gonna suck, but is what it is. Starting off from the township building. Should be about an hour. All right, let's head out.
Whew.
looks like they're starting to work on the bridge. Walkway's still open, so that's good. But the walkway's getting close. I think that's still the plan. So if you guys are coming here to Lambertville or New Hope, you might want to look it up when they do the bridge project. If you're walking here, they're going to have a shuttle that'll take you back and forth. Because at some part of the project, they're going to shut off the walkway right here.
Hey guys, Future Brucey here. So I went online and looked up the bridge project schedule sheet. And it looks like for 2024, they updated it to where they're always going to have some kind of a walkway always open. The original plan was what I said in the video, where they were actually going to shut the walkway down and you would have to take a shuttle back and forth. Luckily, they scrapped that. So here you go. I pulled it up for you. Pause the video, take a look at it. There's a QR code. I'm not sure where it sends you. But anyway, enjoy the rest of the video.
Some of the view at least. Not that great. Thank you. throat. Fuck. Hate when I do that. Alrighty. This is a pretty scenic route this way. You get to enjoy it next to my huffing and puffing. Nice views. Hope you can see it.
Oh, great, great lighting system. I've never seen that before.
Guys, so just got done having a chat with a guy named Gary. He was fun to talk to. We talked about a whole bunch of stuff. We were mainly talking about how this area was back when he was a kid. Apparently a much rougher area back then. All right, we got about 30 more minutes on the GPS. I kept the GoPro going the whole time I talked to Gary, but I probably won't show him in the video. So this road isn't really scenic, but it's a lot safer. And if you took the main road, I think it's 202. That road's pretty sketchy to bike on. All right, what is that? Oh, okay. Pedal's backwards. Much less traffic this way, but you don't have a shoulder. And even still, there's really not much room for a car to pass you. I'm sure there's worse roads out there, but around here, kind of, it's kind of small. That's a big one. Ah. So, I keep saying that. This is the road that always feels like I always go like really slow, even though it looks like I'm going downhill. I don't know if it's just me, if it's like an optical illusion. It just feels like my tires are flat and I'm going downhill. It's deceptive. It looks like I'm going downhill. I think when I looked it up on maps, I'm not. It's actually like a slow grade up. I'm only going 10. But the way this road looks, I should be going like 15. I don't know if it looks this way because I think on my way back it looks like it's also going downhill, and it actually is. I think the first two times I came this way, I got off the bike to check to see if I had flats. That's how weird it feels. Right. Does this take me on the 202? Let me see this here, because usually it takes me straight. Yeah, I'm gonna cross 202. That's crazy, I'm not doing it. Usually Google doesn't do that, so I don't know why it did that. Tiller this way, which sucks, but keeps you off of 202. I gotta adjust that. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Get to enjoy some downhill, baby. Well, battery died, so that was fun. And for some reason, it's not charging the GoPro battery. It's not charging fast enough. Don't know. We'll figure that out later. So it wants me to go right. Not today, Satan. Whew. Oh, my phone's going dead. Oh, everything's going dead. Shit. Alright. Guess I'll stop again. Almost there, 6 minutes. But I want to keep my phone charged. I feel like the damn buckle broke. Monstrous thing. This will work. To get another water bottle holder. One that's got some pockets on it. Wow, alright. That was illegal. Oh gosh, these couple cars. Oh wait, we're not in Jersey, that's right. It could probably hit me. Probably illegal. I forgot that's only a Jersey law that you have to be on the other side of the lane to pass. Almost there. feeling it. Well, once we get to that light, we're there. Place is open. So not yet on the hoodie. You know, I like and hate this thing. I'm still going, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I have a love hate with this phone mount. Who the hell makes it? I can't remember now. Fix the camera since I'm gonna be walking around now. Yeah, where did I put that? First time doing a video, guys, so if I keep doing them, I'll figure it out. Yeah, I got it nice and loose now. All right. Goal today was just to come here, check if my hoodie was in, and get a cup of coffee. Usually I would come up here and get a beer, but I'm on a diet. Trying to lose some weight. redoing the roof on Nina's. That's cool. Redoing the roofs on a couple buildings, all right. While we're walking to the coffee shop, so I hope you can see that. So I have the rack, and I got a not skateboard wheels, they're rollerblade wheels. They're luggage wheels. They're better than the easy wheels. Occasionally, and I mean occasionally, I'll heel strike these back two here, but I usually don't. That's probably because I have tiny baby feet. But anyway, they roll a lot better on flat terrain. Like, they'd be good on the pavement here, but the moment you come to this brick, no. They're terrible. So, at that point, I'm not really sure. I'm trying to collect my thoughts here. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna keep them. Because 9 times out of 10, I'm trying to use the roller wheels on terrain that I really shouldn't be using them on. And I should just be using them for, I should just be unfolding the bike and rolling it like this. But there's times when you're in a really crowded place and it just makes sense to have the bike folded up and you're rolling it around. All right, so now I'm lost. I thought the coffee place was up here. Was I wrong? Oh, no, I'm going the right way. I'll go through here. Give you guys a view.
Hey guys, so I had to cut the audio in this portion of the video because there are speakers all throughout Peddler's Village and they're all playing the same song. And it was loud enough in the video to get me a copyright claim. So I said, just cut the audio and I'll talk over it. We got a couple minutes to run down here, so I'll go over a few things. So the reason why it's so empty right now, I mean, if you've ever been to Peddler's Village, you can see how crammed it usually gets. But the reason why it's so empty right now, this is during the weekday at noon. There is actual parking. So like a paved parking lots with, spots for everybody. They pretty much fill up right away. I'm talking about like on the weekends when it's busy, they pretty much fill up right away. So don't even expect to get parking there. And then there's, one parking section where you're pretty much on, dirt and grass. And then that's like a free for all. So good luck with that. What else I want to go over? Crowds here can get almost as bad as shoulder to shoulder. I've come here a couple times with the Brompton and just for space wise, it almost felt like it would be easier to roll the bike around folded, which I did. But as you can see in the video right now, that brick is what most of the area is. Some of it is paved. And that's okay on the little baby wheels when it's folded up. But that brick cobblestone type surface, that is, that's terrible. I have to keep lifting the bike up and the wheels keep getting stuck in it. Terrible. So you're just better off to have the bike unfolded in this area. I mean, it would just be annoying, more annoying than if it was folded up with a large crowd, but it's better than it, like, getting stuck and having to deal with that. That's pretty much it. And I'm leaving far enough away from the speakers now so I can go. All right. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Alrighty. So I'm gonna shut you off. I'll probably turn you back on later when I'm outside here trying to figure out why the camera isn't charging. Alright, so I'll probably end the video here. So the coffee place I'm in right now is Mama Hawk's Kitchen and Coffee. And that's cool, we got a little fire going. Got a cortado, something special. But yeah. The battery bank will keep it charged all the time, but it ran out of battery. So maybe it's something I did. Maybe it doesn't have enough power. I don't know. Hopefully it's better for next time. See you.